I know. Trash. That's why I've fallen silent. Because I'm horrified. I'm horrified! It's alright. None of that was important. It was not important. Not important. Totally not important. Thank you. So we could go looking for that other door. We could do a little more jumping around. You heard Nelson. Yeah, I did that to myself. I needed it. The stream was really good. Now it's all going downhill. Over here. We're not getting through there, but just to recap, we're not getting in here because... door. There's a lever on the other side of that door, so it doesn't say locked. It doesn't even say locked. It's just a lever door. We'll have to come back to that. There's another platform down here. Let's not leave yet. Why did my little ring of illumination that floats above my head go away? His is so bright. His light is so bright, it makes mine dim. Okay. There's something else down here, and we've got to find it. It's to the left, but I don't know exactly where. Left, right, right, heel. Left. Now, here's my first thought. It might be dash from this, take a great fall. But, nah, I'm thinking maybe dash from this and take a great fall. If we go back down to the right, one more platform, and then go to the left, we're not gonna get further left than where we are here. I mean, if we drop to the right and then dash to the left, we're not gonna get further than this. So I'm thinking we jump off of this platform and go to the left. I'm gonna heal up. Sound just cut out, that was awesome. Let me, let's get a little extra distance. Okay, I didn't even see it. And you're probably laughing. There's a platform, okay? There's a platform. The platform. If I have to, I'll go back down to the ground to show you, but who remembers it? Who saw it? I don't think I'm the only person who saw it. There's a platform somewhere to the left. I don't think it's one of the ones we came down on, and I bet it has something to do with going up to unlock that door and getting whatever loot is up there. I think if we get to that platform, we're gonna end up getting to this. You saw it? Awesome. You remember it? No, Crash, I don't see dead people, but let me put it this way. Having someone back you up on something that is a fleeting memory can be really important. I saw a UFO once, except I was the only one who saw it, so I don't know if I saw it. Because it was like the middle of the night. Did I dream it? Like, it's this whole thing. But, anyways. Is that a story? No, there's not really much of a story behind it. So don't get all excited. I saw lights. I saw lights moving erratically in the middle of the night in upstate New York once. That's the whole story. Other than that, I thought about waking up my father and my stepmom. And then I thought they would just be pissed. And, anyways. By the time morning came around, I was the only one who remembered it. And I couldn't remember if it really happened. That sucks, because it was cool. Oh, I'm dead. I should be dead. Should be dead. That's like 95% of the story right there. Probably was drunk. No comment. So, to the right, dash to the right, fall down. That's where we went before. The platform, I don't think I can get to. It doesn't look like anything. I'm gonna do it this, I'm gonna do this anyways. We're gonna go left. Are you ready to die? I'm ready to die. Maybe I'm just nuts, but when I ran to the left. Spider, you saw it too. Saw it too. Well, let's go all the way to the bottom and run left on the bridge and at least try to glimpse it again. I'm willing to die again for that. You saw one in the afternoon once, Yankee? Very strange. Exactly. There's nothing too odd. I mean, literally means unidentified. UFO doesn't have to mean all the things it generally implies. No, whatever I saw was either a dream or very cool because it was totally not a satellite. And it was more than one. Can't remember anymore. Was it two or three? Right, there's one more to the right. Wasn't that the last platform, though? Isn't this the one I have to dash off of? I thought I did. Is this one? Did I jump off the wrong one? This is the one, huh? Okay. There it is! There's the platform! I went too far, but there it is. There it is. I went too far. How much too far did I go? Like, maybe if I jump an air dash from the middle of that last platform, I'll land on whatever that was. You know what? I came up here with a beer to replace the one that fell. So this is still my third beer. A normal jump over. Okay, don't air dash. Just go to the edge and do a normal jump. I think you might be right. Now you saw it. Nice, C-Star. Don't spill it. Don't spill it. Well, Spider, have a good dinner, man, if you haven't already. Have a good night. Take care of the spiderlings. Hey, everyone, check out the Bearded Spider on Twitch. Most of you know Spider already. If you don't already, he's a great streamer. He's changing his schedule. Tomorrow he'll be streaming during the day. Of course, I will also be streaming during the day. But Spider has had a night schedule for a long time. And he's switching to a daytime schedule starting tomorrow. Anyways, keep an eye out for Spider on Twitch. Give him some love and a follow. No, C-Star, because I used the death counter system built into Ankh-Bot, Entrobot for the beer counter. And then I used it for Metal Gear. Okay, normal jump, coming up. Yes! And what's there? A chest! With a drowned tome. The drowned tome. Probably a caster item, but... Drowned tome. Maybe you trade it in for something. Maybe it's equipable if you're the right class. Arm? No. Arm I haven't checked out yet. Add lightning damage to your attacks. I have all... Man, golden stone charm. When did I get that? Vile charm adds poison to your attacks. Adds arcane damage to your attacks. I have some cool charms now. Well, that's good to know, too. Whatever that was, I don't see it. It was a book. It was a tome, and I don't see it. Which way should we jump off of this platform? It's likely to mean death, but... You never know. Left again. Toxic! What's up? Twitch, what's Twitch doing? All right, we don't need to go back down there. I don't know how or when we're gonna open that gate or get that other piece of loot, but I'm satisfied with that tome that I can't even find in my inventory. I'm very satisfied with that. Let's go looking for a locked door. Killed a boss in the ziggurat. The let's start back with the ziggurat. Let's start to head towards the boss and explore other paths that were nearby. I don't know about thoroughly, Crash. I mean, we've got that locked gate and the loot, but... You did! Oh no, C-Star. There's solidarity, but don't spill beers in solidarity. All right, ziggurat, and we'll head towards the boss. I will drink a potion for no reason. Let's put our back on. Roar! Good. Didn't spill that much. I spilled a lot. Roar! 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 Go away. Dude. Go away. Please. Roar! Not working. I need a new taunt. It worked. What about over here? What if we combine this power? We combine this power with that. We might be able to get to some new places now. We might even be able to skip over the purple stones that return gravity to normal. Maybe. Maybe. Whoa! Hi there. Oh god. Okay. Like those. Let's see if I can skip this stone. No. Still cannot skip the stone. Where have I gotten? Renew? Oh. Don't know. No, this is not new. Around the stone. Okay. Is this game like Terraria or Castlevania? It's kind of like Castlevania mixed with Dark Souls. It's really a Dark Souls 2D game, but very much Metroid, Castlevania, Metroidvania stuff. Yeah, exactly that. Where we got the new power? Top of the ziggurat, we're basically at it. I've not gone this way today. I went this way yesterday. Let's see what's this way. Check this out. I haven't been down here today. We might be able to do something with the new power. Oh, okay. Not here. Oh, I know it's down here. There's something evil. Those things, they're evil. Just trust me, they're evil. Take my word for it. Okay. Drowned porcelain dolls. I never went back to the boss. The ghost one. Point. Might even help remembering exactly how to get back to that boss. Well, here's a guide. We could travel back. It was a far walk. That's right. It was past the unicorns up and to the right. Yeah. Stealthy, how are you? Boat. Boat. Let's take the guide. Let's go back there. We have to make the unicorn run Did it make sense to go to the shrine I was just at and go back to the left? Maybe? Balls. Had me drop... I am Lake, that was it, right? Had me drop a guide there, Crash, that was a good idea. Although at this point we could travel to it anyways with... from a guide, right? I didn't go down here either. Didn't go down here. Use holy. Sounds like another boss. Try flying brand for dodging. I'm guessing they mean the air dash. Holy. Holy, holy, holy. I have paper for holy, but only a few. Let's try it with nothing. Whatever it is, let's try it with nothing. The Witch of the Lake. I'm guessing that's arcane. Okay. Use holy, and I'm guessing that's arcane. Arcane defense. New boss! Arcane defense. 35. 4, 5, 34, 37. Palantine Coif. ...67 on this, so it's like Paladin's armor. 63. Spirit. Titan. Can't wear it. I'm actually wearing the best, possibly the best, already. What about a shield? I have a shield with better arcane defense. This has 30. Huh? 85. 100. Oh, can't use that though. The Ashen Effigy, class 4 tower. 77. 90 on the Palatine. Kite shield. There's another 100. Oh, silver shield. 100. Arcane. Silver shield. Good thing it's a short run. I don't think I learned anything that time. Other than that, that's a lot of damage. I might have been still animating the heal, but I think I was blocking the first time and maybe also the second time. Blocking that may not have helped. Still think that's arcane, but... All right, I see the candelabra right there. One candle lit. Good. Well, I lasted more than 5 seconds, more than 10, maybe more than 20. Kim, I did not get food during that last break, but maybe I should have balanced out some of the beer. You have something cold I could grab. Chicken wrap. Grab. Kinda hungry. She is gonna be tough. I think she's gonna be tough. One of her attacks looks like I might be able to stay under her. Okay, a jump will avoid some of that. That's the one I can stay under her for. There it is again. If I'm where she is, I can avoid it. All these missed opportunities for attack. Jump, and I can avoid most of that. That's cool. I think I might be able to block that, or I might have to see it coming. What about this one, though? What about this one? All my stamina gone. Roll away from her. Get your stamina back. Okay, something like that. All right, I'm gonna start attacking her again. I'm gonna start slow. Oh, fucked it up. But no! Still valid. I just messed it up. So that's like three of her attacks. I think I know what to do with three of her attacks. Oh, are you kidding? S7. I've been having a blast today. One boss down. Some absolutely brutal deaths. Cool discovery. Some beer. I've gone through an entire bag of chips and I'm hungry. Pro stat. Strat. You did write stat. I did read it right. Turn off the game and get dinner. Fresh underpants, just in case I need a change. She might be susceptible to holy, but I have reusable lightning and fire. So let's try burning her. She's a witch. Burn her! Sorry, it's a horrible thing. I was thinking Monty Python. Less Salem, more Monty Python. She weighs the same as a duck. She's a witch! And what do we do with witches? That's cool. Crash, that's awesome. Awesome. Did I not equip my flask last time? This boss gave you fits. Hey Bones, welcome back. I just got here, so it's been a few attempts already because she killed me really fast the first few times. But I have, that's one I have not figured out what to do with yet. At all. This one, jump. She did it again! And I missed it! Heal. Okay, she's gonna melee. She's gonna melee in both directions. This is the one! Alright, I can not really block that, huh? I think I was blocking, unless I didn't get the block off. All my stamina was gone, started taking damage, but it looked like it was a kill shot. Like, I needed to do something differently. Man. Welcome back, Mike. Still going on the presumption that's arcane damage. What else could it be? It's not poison, it's not fire, it's not lightning, it's gotta be arcane. Gotta be arcane. It's not holy! I could change out the little light over my head for something that would help a little bit too. There's that. I forgot to use this. Should go in. What are you doing? Not cool. Stop! What? The Witch of the Lake. Oh, it's on my space bar. Nice. She fired that from off the screen. I gotta learn what to do with. There's at least two of her attacks that I've seen that I really don't know what to do with. I like this ring. Relentless ring. Dramatically reduces stamina usage from attacks. Don't need the Ring of Brilliance right now. Dexterity? The sword is a dex weapon. This pole axe is has the same scaling for dex and strength. And I actually have more strength right now. Things started. Defense to lightning, defense to strike, regen is crappy, healing power, wounding effect reduced. There's gotta be something for arcane, right? Increase your defense to arcane damage, the faithful ring, let's use that. Wrapped link is rolling speed, which I always use that, endurance. Started wearing mail. This boss made you rage quit for the night. So Bones, there's one other boss I've encountered. If I get too salty or too sloshed or something, we can go try the other boss again. I encountered one by accident, sort of by accident. I actually saw it coming by about 2 feet. This looks like there'll be a boss. Boss. And I didn't see the candles. I guess it would have been obvious if I noticed the candles. It was the flat, quiet platform in the other case that dude me in. Let's try the lightning. I already tried the fire. Let's try the lightning. I realize holy would be better, but I don't have unlimited holy. It doesn't regen for me, so. Ah, I shouldn't have blocked, should have rolled. In the block, should have rolled. Jumped up into her attacks. Holy shit. This one is gonna take. Heard me talking through it the past few rounds. Need to keep that up. Need to figure out what to do. Not with that attack. That attack, I need to be close to her and avoid it. That's actually one of the easier ones. And look at the damage. So you avoid that one. But he has a couple attacks. I don't have a sense of what to do yet at all. I'm pretty sure that one I just want to avoid. Right? Secret. No. This game is awesome. You said for $18? Get that. I mean, I realize people wouldn't pay a full AAA price for a 2D side scroller pretty much anymore. But think about what, as kids, many of us used to, our parents used to pay for Nintendo games, old NES games, Super Nintendo games, $50 a pop, $60 a pop when the price went up. Those were all 2D side scrollers, and we got nothing like this. This is awesome. This is great. It's a steal for $18. How many hours have we already gotten? 12 on Tuesday, 6 and 6 again. We've already gotten more than 24 hours out of this game, or about that. And it's going to go into the 30s, and that's not even counting replays, NG+. A cool game. I think the fire did better than the lightning. Because burn the witch. I don't like this off-screen shit. Alright, so is that the same one? Alright, I'm trying to come up with a plan for that. go in the same direction it's going, run away from it and out. Not that one! Not that one! Alright. I might have a little something to do, but I jumped into it! That's me. That's the one. That's the one. That's the one. I want to outrun that one. Sort of. Like, see it coming and outrun it. Fire works pretty well. Fire works pretty well. I think. Oh, no. I can't be out and take the brunt of that attack. Maybe if I'm blocking and I'm far enough away and I only catch part of it, maybe I'll only take half a bar's damage. Grinding may be necessary here too. I don't know what level I'm supposed to be, don't tell me, but maybe a point where I need to grind up to 60 or something. Twitch won't load on PC. So C-Starred mostly works better when I'm close to her. And I think that's the plan, mostly. Stick close to her. Follow her. Jump and attack a little bit. Maybe I could try switching to the sword. My attack power is not as high, but I can do that. I can do 3 attacks in the air. You cannot do 3 strong attacks in the air, but you can do 3 quick attacks. But when she does those, like, sideways rain, I think I need to see it coming and then run in advance of that. So as the rain comes out, I'm running in front of it and then quickly move back in on her. Because when she does the Spitfire, if I'm near her, nothing. If I'm out, I'm screwed. I'm dead. Try the sword. I didn't do it, but okay, exactly, like that. Now. Burn the witch! Hey, no! She's going down! How did you like that? She's going down. Look at that. She was almost toast. I wish I had one more of those Imperial pitch fires. Do I have like a lesser pitch fire? I might have a lesser pitch fire in case that wears off. I think I do. Yeah, I've got another pitch fire. So the Imperial pitch fire choice, but I also have pitch fire. Ooh. Fight Night Round 2 on Xbox was your jam. Haymakers were OP. Oh, I didn't tell you much. I got a Hunter up to 8 on Borderlands on the compatible version on Xbox. The frame rate is terrible. I mean, it feels like it's playing at about 15 frames a second or 20. On the one, the compatibility. I don't know if it was like that on 360, but that's my only complaint. That and that the game seems to have gotten polished a lot for Borderlands 2. Your music's a downer. Oh, is the music a downer? We could drown it out. Drown it out with something. Like, it would be weird. Okay, Imperial Pitchfire. Tear it to shreds. That's the plan. It takes too long, we've got backup Pitchfire. Okay, fine. Oh, that's new. Whatever that was. Oh! Yeah. Frames. Okay, shit. Two things. If you're new here, two things. The first, most important, and shittiest, is that I'll read it out today, so if you catch up with the stream you can hear me. I have a business connection with my internet provider's cable connection here. Business class uncapped, should be 60 megs down, 5 meg up, but they're over capacity. They've oversold it. They're having problems. It should be fixed already. It should be fixed within 2 weeks, but it's not fixed now. And this, we're gonna break for frames. I know I just took a break. We're gonna take another break. It is what it is. Yeah, we've gotten lucky on many a Friday. So we're not calling it. I'm not calling it. Usually when the frames kick in, I call it. I'm not gonna call it. We're just gonna take a break. So 5 minutes. I apologize if you're taking off because it sucks to watch a buffering stream. I understand. I wish there was something I could do about it. And thank you all for hanging with me so far. If you're sticking it out, thank you all the more. I'm gonna break for 5. If the frames are still going, maybe I'll break for 10. If the stream dies, God, it's a little early. And it's a Friday. Anyways, one thing at a time. Thank you all for joining me. I'll be back as soon as I can. And we'll just go to a break screen for now. Hey, we get to hear some upbeat music. What do you think, Crash? What do I have? What do I have? Go upbeat. Everybody. It is. That's the actual video. The one on her birthday was a fake. That's the actual computer that was sent to Germany. That is why there were a few made it all up. There were no inspection problems. They didn't disassemble the computer and reassemble it in customs. It was simply what you saw there. Yes! All right. Sounds like everybody's caught up. Frames look good. We dropped 4,500. Something went crazy. It could come back. We could have problems. The internet problems I've had are usually better on a Friday night, and my guess is because everybody's out. The problem is one of congestion. Too many people in the neighborhood. Oh, I just wasted like more than 30 seconds on the fire. Okay, it's go time. It's go time, go fever. All systems are green, all systems are go. Let's kill the witch. Burn the witch! Plan to still burn the witch. Plan to still burn the witch. It's just been delayed by about 90 seconds. Yeah, they smelled the beer that I poured in there and they opened it up and... Or get your face melted off. There's that. Cocky J. Hey, I just took a break. I came back cocky, all right.
Shit!
I jumped. I caught that in the face. Agrello, Tranka, what's going on? Hello. Whee! The winning battle, whenever it is, this one or not, is going to be pretty fast. She goes down very quick. I think what it's going to come down to mostly, besides screwing things up or not screwing things up, is whether she does some... I end up close to her and she does that globe attack that I saw once that killed me once. That's not good though. The dash helped. The block there was not great. That was stupid. On my part. Heal. Didn't roll through her. Heal. I used the lesser fire. First time using that. Boom! Shit! Okay. Nice block! With your face! Your face! Thanks, Introbot. Nobody puts baby in the corner. I think I should air dash away from that. Air dash is fast enough. It's our latest brand, so it would almost make extra sense if they set up the fight to make us use that. Ugh, just like it was a little bit helpful there too. I'm dead. I messed up, but it occurred to me that the air dash might get me away from that ring as well. Jump, wait for them to move under you, air dash out. Maybe. Might be better. It's gonna happen. Witch of the Lake. It's got this Joker thing going on. Nice combo! Troll of the lake! Twice! She did that twice! Right at the beginning, twice, and backed me up with it, and... You're gonna burn! out of stamina for the roll. No! Fuck that! Dash away! Oh my god! No! You clown! Fucking clown of the lake! The troll is dead! She dead! The lake! What the hell was that? Whoa!
To react sanely. Die, potato! Man, I think I hurt my neck. Oh, it was cool though. Now she has you. Make you dash away and follow with the star attack. I'm not sure which one you call the star attack, but. Ding dong, the witch is dead, witch is dead, witch is dead. Yeah, no, you're right, Melly, because it's so much more forgiving in structure when you really break it down than the games we used to play, not having to start from the beginning of the level and replay everything. There are other differences. The games are more complex now, so it makes sense that if they made you start from scratch on the levels, I don't know, it's not entirely equivalent, but having checkpoints, a lot of the things we've been given in games have improved drastically. The tools we've been given, the structure of the games themselves, even when we take it for granted. Place called. We're at 12k salt. We'll soon be gone. I could use a horn and go back. Yeah, let's do that. It's only one level, but I agree. Have enough in. I got two crates. Maybe I have enough for another level or two. Let's see what I've got in the crates. I haven't used the crates. They might be worth quite a bit. I have a sack, a bag, pack, crate, and a case. $3,000 in the case. Great. $7,500 in the crate. Do I have another 4,000, 5,000, and some? Maybe. Sack. As well. Oh, not gonna happen. 800. We're not gonna get there. Okay. Left. I'll try it anyways. Pack. What? 2,070. Close. Not close enough. Grind a little bit. 3 of skill. 2 pearls. And 4 gray. I went and picked up that class 2 light armor. I think I have a suit of class 3. It would take 3. 4, 5, 6. I have 2. It would take 6 pearls. Closer to being able to wear heavy armor. I don't know if I have enough endurance to do that and still move quickly.
At one point, I was working on that. I also wanted to get to class 5 pikemen. I also wanted to get something better than a class 1 poleaxe. Still haven't found that. Something tells me I'm gonna make it to the end of the game and never even find a class 2, 3 poleaxe. Can we buy more fire stuff? Don't want to waste salt. We can go talk to the sellsword. See if I have enough collectibles to trade in for another fire pot. Waste stat points. I don't know what my major skills are that I'm pursuing next. Do I want more heavy armor, light armor, poleaxe, swords? Switch over to swords? Start undoing things with gray pearls? I don't know. Swords was here. I wanted to do light armor and sword fighter. 1, 2, and with another 3, we could do a class 3 sword fighter. I don't think I have a class 3 sword. Wait to see what kind of gear I get. I guess I'll save the points. Drink up, there's more. Must have been 2 minutes lagged. Definitely refresh S7. We had so many frames dropped, but it then got better. So if you refresh, it should actually... sellsword. Let's go talk to a sellsword. Which of these icons is a sellsword? Sunken Keep. That's not it. Eager's Cavern. Dome of the Forgotten. I don't have enough. Leprous's ears or Heartseeker's nerves. I guess I thought it. When I had a lot of things on this menu, I thought I was going to turn in for plenty of items. And I only ended up with a few. Maybe I didn't understand the spread of what I needed to trade in. Seems I traded in far more than I thought I was going to trade in. So I got 2 of the shock stones, imperial shock stones, maybe, and 1 of the fire pots, whatever they are. That's good for now. Let's go back and explore new stuff. Siam Lake and onward. There's also that other boss. That other boss is past the unicorns and up and to the right. Can't remember the name of the boss. Go this way. Use holy! Well, I used fire, okay. Fire worked pretty well. Kept animating, it seemed like it did a lot more damage. Could even tell when I switched that one time from the, amazing kill. Nice! Thank you, Bottle Note. Thank you, Bottle Note. Amazing kill! Nice greeting! That was a wonderful greeting. Thank you! Nice greeting. Currents. When I was over by that NPC, that was so frustrating because all they turned out to be was a special vendor and didn't have a brand at the time. There was also one of these nearby. There was one of these blocks in that same room. Sort of air current mechanic. Saltless's Ashes. Go in there though? Oh, I can. Oh, yes! Looky there. It's a new... Mm-hmm.
only have one guide here. I'm gonna hold off on using the guide for now. I can use the bell to come back here and worry about the guide later. Up or right? Oh man, we're gonna have mazes here of air. Oh no, I'm not gonna get those. Those are gonna make no sense. Oh, and it's a mimic! Get away from me. Having an NPC, or, you know, a mob enemy guarding a mimic. That's pretty trolly. Frozen locket. Can you level up? I could now. Yeah, I could now. I'd have to go place a guide up there and go travel. Good. Worth it. I could also just, let me go put the guide there. I've only got one guide stone left. Do this. Not sure I can get back there without using. Not using the horn. Jump off the wall. Get off my face! Why are you a face-eating scorpion? Scorpions don't do that. Like a scorpion with an eyeball. It doesn't even make sense. Jump off the other one. Ow. Wall jump up. Wall jump up. Yes! Currents! Okay. What's going on here? Nothing yet. Shit! Ah, I saw that coming. Not quite fast enough, though. Oh my god! What are you doing to me? To say I am lost would not even be an understatement. Be obvious. No, don't! I don't want a new boss yet. I see it. I see the candelabra with three lit candles. Got 8 flasks. Unskinned. The unskinned. What? What now? No! I don't think so. No, no, don't. What? No! Could be like that. It could also be like that, combined with the Bloodborne witches. You never know. Maybe they've got to be killed at the same time. Who knows? At least two bosses then. Not been dealt with. Oh, I had the 11,000. Damn. I'm gonna go back and do something with it. That's open now. Where does this go? Down here. Came down here before. Platforms could get me back up. Up RV. What is that? What the hell is that? That's big. There was an NPC who needed something, which is probably something from a kill, a trophy. I don't know what it is. I wonder if it's this thing. Whatever it is, I gotta wonder if it's this thing. Salt fin creature. Salt fin creature. Whatever that is. Yeah, really lost that another level, huh? That was silly. This way again instead. That thing. I need an ear of that thing somewhere. Shit. Oh, I got some sort of an axe. There's a ladder up there. My face just got chewed. My face got chewed again. Oh man, it'll be. Like getting stun locked, but one creature chewing my face off. What's going on, man? Stun locked, face eating. So I actually had half of my chicken wrap. I'm gonna just get more of it available. Start munching on it a little bit. More eyeballs versus eyeball. He definitely needs more eyeballs. Exactly. Lost so much. What is 11k? Nothing. Up or right? Or else here. Mm-hmm.
Okay, back up here. For whatever that's worth. Got that. Nice. A Lord's Orders! I've been looking for those! I can do some weapon upgrades now. Although I may want to try and save those for finding a higher class pole axe. Another shortcut, yes, and a great pearl. At the red, yep, Red Hall of Cages. It's one of those shortcuts that has been taunting me for the past day or two. Oh. Secret door. Secret door. Secret door. Nice. Attic Geist. Looks, curious. A lot of death potential right here. Alright. We've got to keep the torch equipped. Air dash. Might be trolling me with that low one. Might not be able to get to the low one. We might have to get to that second one, but... Okay. Yes! What did we find? What's here? This be something cool. Don't be death. Beware chest. Alright, thank you. Pitch black? Not pitch black. King's Orders. King's Orders and armor. What did we find? Aristocrat's Corset, class 0 light. Specializing in lightning defense. Maybe. Had a boss candelabra with nothing lit. Is that what that is? Don't be that. It's that. Ronin Cran. Oh, I don't have my damage shield equipped. I have my silver shield equipped. Don't do that. Whatever it is. He buffed. He majorly buffed. Ah! Yeah, that spear's not working too well, but I feel like I should have had a new weapon Wednesday. Or yesterday. Certainly. By now.
I didn't have a good plan, stealthy. Kind of went halfway. I'll show you. I started off without even going heavy or light. I was chasing pikemen, and I don't even have good pikes to use. I have a class one. At some point, I went after heavy armor. Not even for the armor at the time. I wanted more poultice pouches. I ended up getting class 2 and 3 heavy armor. Early on, I looted some class 4 heavy armor. Four sets. So I still can't use those. If I was willing to invest even more and get to class 4 heavy, I could wear class 4 heavy, but I hate being slow. So I think, even though I kind of did it for the poultice pouches, it was, I don't know, maybe wasted. I've got 5 gray pearls. I could undo a little of that if I really wanted to. Light armor. I've gotten a few light armor sets. I think I'd prefer light armor. So I've now got class 2 light armor for here. Class 3 will cost me another 3, 4, 5, 6 pearls. If I undid some stuff, I could do that right now. I don't know that I have a suit of armor that's good enough to justify spending all those gray pearls. And anyways, my weapon is a class 1 that's been upgraded 4 times. Not terrible. Now that I have some Lord's Orders, even a King's Orders, I could upgrade it more, but I feel like I should save those to upgrade a better weapon when I get it. I also have this class 2 sword. There's a axe with magic. Class 3 spear with magic. Class 2 staff. Class 2 staff. I don't have any great weapons. Trying to go left. Face eaters, no. All right. Oh, this is where we came in from. Oh, face eaters! You followed me. Get up there that way. I might have been up there. Yeah, I think that's the sanctuary up there. Don't forget the ghost boss far right. I probably will. Probably will forget. But... Ah! have succeeded in going up there. Let's see, what if I... Oh, I already did this too. It's the ladder! I didn't get to the ladder! That's what I didn't get to! No! No! Hell no! Nope! No! I don't think so! I need to get to that ladder. There's that ladder. See that ladder? I don't know if I can get to it this way, but try a couple more times. Maybe I can't. I can't grab it from behind. At the same place I got to over here. Yeah, okay, it was the ladder to here. Stone guy, got another guy. Bundle of salt. Where did this go? I don't remember. Oh yeah. Where did this go? I don't remember. A memory of a peanut! This unlocked the passage to the red cages? No. Beepy thing I fought? Ladder's safe. Let me open my beer here. Ladder's pretty safe. This goes to the ghoul boss. Good then. Maybe. Also haven't gone down here. Can't go down there. I've been on the other side of that barrier though. I forgot to change my shield again. Alright, well at least this one has 100% strike and flash. Does not seem very susceptible to lightning. I've only gotten a couple hits in, but it really hasn't done anything, so assume not lightning. I also can't wall jump off the edge there. Fire, I have that one fire I can reuse. That. Different shield. Let's change the shield. That might not even be the best shield right now. Let's see. The shield with the sword. If I switch from the, if I switch to the one-handed sword. Arcane. Right, so he's casting, he's buffing, but thank you. Agger. I still don't have 100% stagger resist, Agger reduction shield. I have a 94, but doesn't also have the defenses I want. That one's close. 95, class 3 tower. And that's what I've got equipped. 100% strike and slash, 72 stagger. Not great on the specialties. So it's equipped. Yeah, I think. I did that again. Different boss down there. What was down there? I'm starting to recognize the areas. I don't know my way around yet. Just starting to recognize it. Not the same thing, though. Check! Fuck. Let me free, let me free! No! Mimics. Have I been in this one yet? Back somewhere I've been, right? There's the rum gone. Why is the rum gone? But why is the rum gone? Okay, from here was up though, right? Over here. What was over this way?
Oh my god! That was clutch. You're taking off, Magrillo. All right, we'll see you later. What is that sound? Who's laughing? Why? Down to 2 torches. I had like 9 yesterday. I spent so much time running around with the torches. Did I just get to do... Can do 2 air dashes since when? Can do that. I always been able to do 2. Okay, I overdid it, but that was pretty cool, right? Mo-pick pizza oven. Just too cool. Gonna mess with my head for a while I get used to that. I'm gonna do a lot of the double air dashes without really meaning to. Don't troll like that. You're still alive. Come back. Try fire, right? We fight somebody else.
few things come to mind. It's hard. I'm not hitting hard. I want a stronger weapon. Levels wouldn't hurt. A damage type he's susceptible to would be good to know. I have these charms. I have a lightning damage charm. Lightning didn't do that much. Maybe poison. Maybe he's susceptible to poison. Try a vile charm on this thing. He might be. Yeah, we might need to go do the ghost boss. Is that the one that was up and right from the unicorns? Let me take one more crack at this, and then let's try to find the other one again. Because this guy does feel a little bit much for me right now. But let's see what the poison does. If the poison does something to him, it might be worth trying a bit more. Buy torches at some point. I burned through so many yesterday. Now I actually need them. And I'm gonna be down to one soon. Shit! Really? Beer is not the best lubricant for this game either. It does not help with reaction time. Precision, all those good important things. It's been fun though. Pretty tough for Pumpkinhead. The ghost boss, no. I found at least one other boss. I think it's the ghost boss that you're thinking of, that I have not beat yet. Poison damage, let's try it. I'd like a chance to try it! Crap. Drink your potion. One thing I should be able to do, even now, is start to get a sense of some of his attacks and what I might need to do. Poison might be working. I mean, it's stuck, but it also might be doing a helpful amount of damage. What can I block of his attacks? How much stamina does it use? Why didn't I heal when I had a good chance? That was about a third. More than a third, but it'd be like 40% stamina for blocking some of those attacks. I'd say even now it's not impossible, but I think between you, if you put all the factors together from beer to levels to being a bit faded from the stream too, let's try and find the other boss we've encountered tonight. Need a guide, but a guide would be helpful here, then we can come back real easily. Stream is almost over. Well, actually, we're going to go about 2 more hours. Hopefully about 2.5 more hours, baby. Friday nights, I'd like to go a little longer. I think it is on the schedule that way. But 2.5 more hours. I would be taking another break in about 20 minutes, and maybe I still will. Just to do the last chunk. 2-hour chunk, but obviously I took an extra break there with the frames. do. Okay. 5. Entropic, what can I say? What can I say? I mean, I saw the Kappa, but it's also very much the case. If I really wanted to analyze his attacks, I could stick with it right now and analyze his attacks and try and improve the situation. The damage I'm doing is very low. I think I'd have to survive his attacks, or I would need to be so on point avoiding his attacks to be able to do enough damage. I wouldn't mind being level 60 and coming back to him. If there's another boss that I encountered earlier, maybe I will have a better shot at that boss, get enough salt from that boss to level up a couple times. I don't know. It just makes sense, I think, to at least check it out and find out what that other boss was again. It wasn't Siam Lake. That's where I was going at the Witch of the Lake. And this is the new one, Salt. Alchemansery? Where was it? Where were the unicorns at? Who remembers where the unicorns were at? The spindle beast. Narwhals. How's the salt level? It's alright. The beer has been balancing the salt. Beer balances salty things very well. So I got to a boss that I can't beat right now, or it's going to be really grueling, and we've seen another boss, Siam Lake, go up and right. Let's try that. It was still Siam Lake? That up and right, so maybe we need to go out to the right, but real quick, just looking to the left, down was where the witch was. Was it up here and to the right? It was, totally. The unicorns are to the right. Thank you, Entropic. That was perfect. That was perfect. So it should be either up this way or to the left and then up to the right. Okay, so Bones, did they actually post that as an April Fool's joke? What I mean is, if they actually posted that, are they acknowledging, are spindle beasts considered some of the craziest mobs in the game? Is that what's going on? I feel like it to me so far. I basically walked up here and I thought, oh, there's gonna be a boss. Then there was a boss. The Coveted. Yeah, that's right. The ghost boss, the Coveted. Fire? Didn't really do much. So there's three bosses. There's this, there's the guy with armor, and then there's the Ornstein Smaug. And I can't even remember where... Ah, man. A map would be so nice. Oh, what I wanted to try with those was this. The File of Undersight. Ability to see that which lurks in a dimension too ethereal to be perceived by mortal vision. The thing is, the last time this helped, it was to see things that you could attack, even if you couldn't see them. You seem to have trouble attacking these things, so. Aw, thank you, KJ. Have a great weekend, man. I don't know if you'll be coming by tomorrow at all, but I hope you have a great weekend. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for wishing me luck. Here. I already got whatever was up. Worky worky now. Don't worky worky too hard. I'll try it, but I don't expect much from it. Secondary plan is... I don't have one. Isn't that cool? Coveted. Maybe I just need to attack the axe, not the ghost. I mean, the picture went for the axe. There you go. Oh, there it is. Forget the ghost. Attack the axe. Man, that's trolly. And then they pick the axe up and start using it. Cool! Oh, that's awesome. That's actually very cool. And look at that, the candelabra for this one is inside the fight. Although maybe you get to the fight from left or right, I don't know. It's possible. Ah, that's so cool. That's so trolly. Back to exploring damage types too. Need to figure out if any of these damage types work. I doubt fire would work. Fire did work. Maybe not great, but looks like it's taking residual fire damage. Just has a shitload of hit points. Poison's still on the weapon. Maybe that's some of the extra damage I'm seeing. Shit! Good. Do not. Blocking those things did not work well. Chet. Knew he was gonna do damage when he picked it up if I was nearby. I didn't get far enough away, fast enough. Wrong type. He's gonna try the lightning again. I think the lightning did stuff. Oh, no! Roll! The ruins! Whew. Cheers. Damn. No flasks left. No, just about anything left. Yes! $36,000. Did I take a ride back? Did I take a nice safe ride back? Get a few levels? What do you think? What's up, Rage Mage? What's going on, man? That was awesome! The bosses tonight have been very cool. Very cool. Hey, a lot of you know Rage Mage already, but if you don't, awesome streamer on Twitch. Check Rage Mage out when you get a chance. Give him some love and a follow. Oh yes, Rage Mage, lots of fun. Does a lot of viewer nights too. Jackbox. Man, I keep thinking about that. The more you play Jackbox, the more I think about picking it up sometime. Man, everybody loves that. I mean, everybody loves the viewer nights you put on, and Jackbox just works well for that. That was cool. That was fun. Yes, what did I say? I was going to use the horn and not go die and lose this salt. Boss is killed. So what is that? Is that 11 or is that 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's 12! 12. It's all right, T-Star. Happy weekend. Happy Friday. Get some sleep. Sweet dreams. See you on the other side. Woo! All right, so that was also off of Siam Lake, but I don't have, I guess it doesn't matter. Guide, and they can level up. Yes, 3 levels. Almost 4, I bet you with the extra salt in my pack, I could get another level. 58. Let's see if I can eke out 59. What's in the pack? Tiny, a bundle, and 2 bags. I don't think that'll do it, actually. Oh well. 3 of skill. It's all about solidarity. C-Star, thank you for having drinks with me tonight, for hanging out. It's been a great night already. And, Actually, weird as it would be with the extra breaks from the frames, I should take a break and then come back for another couple hours. I'd like to play a couple more hours. In terms of going really late, this will not be a 24-hour stream. This will not be a 12-hour stream. It might go from the scheduled 8 to 9 or 10 if we're having a great time. My neck's still stiff from whichever fight I was having when I kind of put my neck out. But it is. Almost always Black T-Shirt Brigade. Yes! That was just, I didn't plan a lot of the things that happened with the stream on Twitch. You know, I didn't plan the awesome mug that Kim sent that became the emote that gets used everywhere. I love it. You know, I get a kick out of thinking about Better Discord's little April Fool's joke today. I wonder how many people saw the emote, the cheers emote, and how many people might use it after today. Maybe a few people will pick it up. You never know. Cool things. Cool things everywhere. The stream has taken on its own life. All right, I'm rambling. I'm going to take a little break. No, Kim, I didn't. Actually, why not? I got no excuse. I will. I mean, it doesn't go great with beer, but I should definitely take something for my neck. 5 minutes. I'll be back. I'll see you soon. We'll continue. I don't want to go back to the armored boss yet. Maybe we could go back to the pair. Before we go back to either one of those bosses, I want to go exploring past this boss. I want to go back to where this ghost was. What was it called? You just put it in chat, Crash. The axe. The coveted! The axe. I want to go walk past where the coveted was and see what's up there. And then we can talk about getting back to the other bosses and dealing with them. A few more levels should help. I really want a better weapon. I want a better weapon so bad. So badly. We'll worry about that shortly. Okay. Cool. See y'all in a few minutes.